What's up, guys? I'm Todd. This is Dave.
What's up, guys? Todd and Dave here.
In this video, it's just like me and my family and I.
Oh, so the family vlog?
It's kind of a family vlog.
Well, that's why I'm here, guys.
He's like my older brother, so why not have my older brother in my family
vlog? I'm like Vin Diesel and The Rock in Fast and Furious.
Yep. Good morning, my furry friends. It's Saturday, May 13th, and it's about 8:20 a.m. And I'm going down to Orange County for my grandparents' 50th birthday. I'm a little hungover right now. I'm not feeling too well. But hey, gotta roll with the punches, babe. You know what I'm saying? Right now we're at lunch for my grandparents' 50th anniversary, and that's Cole, Brandon, they're my cousins. We're drinking margaritas today. Sophia, sing.
No.
Excuse me, sir, are you 21?
That's good.
For everyone that doesn't know, this is my cousin Brian.
His favorite cousin. And he's, I'm so sorry about your trauma. It'll come back, I promise.
Big Nick, fuck you.
It's Todd's camera.
Oh. Hi, guys.
Today we're doing a
Q&A. Todd's awful at filming. My neck isn't even in it. There we go. Okay, what's up?
Fave part of playlist.
Honestly, it was a meetup, and I'm not just saying that because I'm like, oh, I love meeting all of you. I actually like the meetup because that was like the one time we actually did something.
That's true. You okay?
Yeah, I just get choked up.
Yeah, I feel you. Why are you so cute?
Oh, this one's to Todd.
Oh.
Okay, it's to me. Yeah.
If you could change one thing about your career, what would it be? Probably paying rent. More toad in your vlog?
I want more flexibility to do more things. Bigger budget to do things.
Okay.
Current favorite song. Current. I saw that. Guys, I used to be a huge Lana Del Rey fan like back in the day. And I'm back on the Lana Del Rey train. I used to love her for like 2 years. That's all I would listen to. And I'm right back on it. I listen to some songs and I'm like, what have I been missing?
Honestly, how many times has Scotty sexually harassed you?
None.
Really?
Yeah, that question was probably for you.
Yeah, oh shit.
What? Who is this?
What's your middle name?
Who is this?
Hey.
Who is that?
Larry, the sock puppet.
Oh, you're missing your sock,
you're
Larry.
Missing your sock, you're naked, Larry.
Oh, shit.
Larry, this is a kid-friendly channel.
Yeah, Larry, it's a kid-friendly channel.
Really? Put my dick out there.
What's your middle name? I already know your middle name. Julian. David Julian Dobrik.
I didn't know you knew it. How'd you know it? I wasn't even gonna tell you. I was gonna say I don't have a middle name.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was gonna say I don't have one.
Should I take that out or no?
Yeah, cut that out. You keep it in.
Whose merch is better?
My clickbait merch, I would love to wear a lot more than Toddy's merch. I do appreciate Todd's merch, but I really love my clickbait merch. You can buy clickbait merch here, and you can buy Todd's merch here. You see how I plugged myself?
Yeah.
And plugged you?
You would do that.
So I would make sure that you put my plug in because I also plugged you. Now you have to put both plugs in, like a double plug. Who? Phones, one for Toddy's merch and the other for David's.
Everything about each other.
I love Todd's abs. No, you know what? I like his personality.
I love the fact that you always put us in danger, but you always make us feel safe. You know what I'm saying?
That's why I got you, dog. That was really deep.
When is David gonna buy me a Tesla?
That's not even a question. You literally just asked yourself that.
How much money do you make?
I'm gonna ask that?
No.
Were you trying to copy my Casey Neistat?
No! When are you gonna put me on salary?
Soon. I've been actually planning to pay you a lot of money. I actually told myself, I'm like, okay, if Todd doesn't ask me to put him on salary, I'm gonna pay him a lot of money. You just missed your opportunity.
One celebrity you'd bring back from the dead?
Mitch Hedberg.
Mitch Hedberg?
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, I don't know anybody else that would be like funny.
Robin
like,
Williams.
Oh, okay. Robin Williams and Mitch Hedberg, both great choices.
What about Kurt Cobain?
I never even listened to that
type
of stuff.
Can this be the last question?
No, but this could.
How much money do you think you're gonna be making in 2 years?
More.
What's your social security number?
022.
Okay.
694-897777. I have extra numbers.
Wow.
Because I'm part of a different community.
Oh, the one we were talking about last night?
Yeah.
Guys, that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching.
Jamie.
Make sure to like and subscribe. Tweet him at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, David?
No, but guys, make sure you stay positive, stay happy, and buy Todd's merch, because it's going to be linked in the description.
Oh!
Bang, 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 bang.
Current fave song.
Probably Green Light by Lorde.
Really?
Yeah.
Mine too.
Seriously?
I fucking love Lorde, yeah.
Green Light's really good.